If you've heard of the term Ayurveda but not sure what it is, we got you covered.
So the word Ayurveda comes from two roots, Ayus, which means life, Veda, which means knowledge. Ayurveda, therefore, is the science that deals with life.
And to learn more about it, we went to author, doctor, and one of the most prominent figures in the New Age movement, Deepak Chopra, who says living an Ayurvedic lifestyle will create balance in all aspects of our lives, and Deepak shared with us a few ways we can live an Ayurvedic lifestyle. Starting with, take a look at your diet.
Most people don't even know that 80% of the molecules of emotion like serotonin and dopamine, they're all coming from the gut. So you change your diet, you change your mood.
So he says if your diet is manufactured, refined, and processed,
which is most of the diet that comes from factories, that kills the genetic information in your body and causes inflammation. So the best diet has maximum diversity of plant-based foods.
Next, let's learn about some Ayurvedic practices we can do at home, starting with oil pulling.
Oil pulling is using sesame oil or coconut oil to first swish in the mouth, gargle it, and swallow it. And people think it's, you know, what the heck is it doing? But it's actually changing your microbiome and reducing inflammation in the body.
And he says after you brush your teeth, try cleaning your tongue.
If you're healthy, then in the morning your tongue should be pink, moist, and your breath should be fragrant.
Finally, practice mindfulness, which goes beyond the mind.
To say peace of mind is an oxymoron. The mind is always turbulent.
He says to do this, we should practice
self-reflection, transcendence, mantra practice, breathing, and yoga.
And besides an Ayurvedic lifestyle, Deepak says follow these three simple but wise words.
Take it easy. Life is very short. It's a dream. And if you have joyful, energetic body, loving, compassionate heart, clear mind, lightness of being, you're all set for life.
Now we can live healthier with Ayurvedic lifestyle tips from Deepak Chopra.